Hi, Salika here for Peak Survival. I've been getting a lot of questions lately about knife selection. Now, you don't have to spend too much money and go for one of those elaborate Rambo jagged-edged knives. You know, something like this by Mora. This is the brand that Ray Mears likes to work with a lot. So you can go on his website and look at the different knife selections. So this is all I need. Something basic like this. It's great for gutting fish, killing mammals, again, in a survival situation, and to create a fire stick like this. See how sharp that is? And also for creating, you know, sort of spears and whatnot. It's great for bushcraft. Things like the machete. Now, that's more for, like, jungle survival. I know it looks very, you know, powerful, but it's not necessary, and it's really bulky. Something like this you can just put in your rucksack, in your pocket. It's portable. It's lightweight. It's not expensive. It cost me about $40 just for this knife. And, yeah, so something basic like this, it'll do the job. Mora. There you go. Hope that helps you out. It's a good start.